The Treaty of Waitangi created Parliament to make laws. The treaty has given us the Maori Land Court with all of its activities. The treaty confirmed government purchases of lands, which is still being done, and it also confirmed past confiscations. The treaty sanctioned the levying of rates and taxes on Maori lands. It made the one law for the Maori and the Pākehā. If you think these things are wrong and bad, then blame our ancestors who gave away their rights in the days when they were powerful.